It's Friday, June 8th, and the car's packed. We are going for a little fishing trip, a little weekend getaway, get out of the heat. We were hoping to get out the house closer to 3. It is now 4:20. And we had to stop at Walmart to get an air pump because I'm taking the pontoon out. My neighbor calls it the little boat. But it takes like an hour to pump up by hand, so I needed an electric pump. We got that. Bo Bear's ready to go. He's got his big boy car seat.
I listen to the wind of my soul. Where I'll end up, well, I think only God really knows. I've sat upon the setting sun, but never, 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 never. I never wanted water once. Never, never, never.
The weather is perfect. We're at Willow Springs. In fact, I was here last week for girls' camp.
Go for it.
I listen to my words, but they fall far below. I let my music take me where my heart wants to go. I swam on the devil's lake, but never, 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 never. I'll never make the same mistake. No, never, never, never.
There's Jackson on the little boat. I wonder if he's having any luck.
Outside my window, rain inside my head, loneliness inside my heart, emptiness in my bed, girl, emptiness in my bed. You've got the love that I need, that I'm dreaming of. I was born to love you.
All right, here's the situation. It is Saturday morning, about 8:30, 9 o'clock, and I thought it might save time to strap the pontoon tubes blown up on the roof. After the time it took to strap them down, it probably did not save time, and after that, on the drive, the straps were buzzing in the wind, sounded like we were in a helicopter. So that was unsettling. But we made it. Everything appears to be functioning properly. It's pretty busy. There's quite a few boats here, but it looks like they are slimer fishing, which is fine with me. And so I'm here on the pontoon. The wind's blowing pretty hard, and I had to beach myself for a minute. I ultimately want to fish this little cove with the dam. I've got three lures tied up. Square bill. Bluegill crankbait, a little green spinnerbait, and a black and blue football head jig. So place your bets. Bo and Aubrey are on shore. Not sure if you can see them over there. There's not a whole lot of sand or shade, which is not great, but they got the hammock. They might go set up in the trees a little later. For breakfast, I have breakfast bars. I'm hoping to catch bass, obviously. I think this little spinner could catch trout as well. That's fine. I'm not opposed to taking one home and trying to smoke it, but I don't have a knife or a cooler, so probably won't happen. On the board, a little bluegill. I've had a few strikes, and I saw them at the boat actually. They're just really small. So I used a smaller lure and got him. When we were unloading, Aubrey said, "I know you want to catch bass, but don't get skunked." And so that's what I did. This is fun though. You could see him hit it just down there in the water. I might keep doing that for a minute. Still windy, which is why I'm on shore again, because once it picks up, there's no stopping it. You could wakeboard behind me. Number two. That's some cool colors. Might be the same fish. Back at the cabin, making brunch.
Making hot chocolate pancake batter.
Hot chocolate pancakes. These are protein packed power pancakes. Say that five times fast. And then we've got hash browns. And cracked bacon about to go in. We finished up with just the two bluegill. The wind only got worse, but it was about, Bo was expiring. He needed a nap. All right, here's the finished product. I think it's beautiful. Yeah. Bo Bear eating like a king, using the big boy fork. Whoa. Here at the Red Onion. We've never been here before, but it has great reviews and the pictures online look delicious. And I'm digging the decor. What'd you get?
The Red Onion French dip. It's got bacon and cheese and the roast beef.
Yes. Basket fries, bucket of sauces. I got the Western burger. What's the verdict on the Red Onion?
We'll be back. It was really good.
It was good. The burger was good. The French dip was good. The bucket of sauce was good.
Fries were crispy.
Yeah, I really liked the fries. Extra greasy. Now we're gonna go to the elementary park.
Let the Bo Bear run off some steam.
Yeah, we really need to wear him out. He needs to sleep good tonight.
I was born on a railroad track with the weight of the world strapped to my back. Born to be a soldier boy, born to be a soldier boy. Looking for a life in a graveyard town. If you never get lost, you never get found. Born to be a soldier boy, born to be a soldier boy. Born to be a soldier boy, born to be a soldier boy. I fell in love with an impossible girl. She was was my breath in this stranded world. Born to be a soldier boy, born to be a soldier boy. She broke my heart with my best friend's name. Now my mind still works, but it's not the same. Born to be a soldier boy, born to be a soldier boy. Born to be a soldier boy, born to be a soldier boy. We go bang, ba bang, ba bang, ba bang, nicka nicka. Bang, ba bang, ba bang, ba bang, willa willa. Bang, ba bang, ba bang, ba bang.
Temperature in Mesa, 105 degrees. Temperature in Heber, 79 and breezy.
Yeah.